let's go. Alright, new DLC. Should I begin? Now this is like the first time that they've this is my old car. Let's change this license back to transport. I have not done that yet, I don't know. Now, Civic Type R, those of you who are watching, this is the first time that we have, there you get to see the full look of the car. 2-liter turbo, 4 engine VTEC. Okay, VTEC's in again. This is faster than the one that I have, though. I'm gonna find out actually, because that's one thing I can test right now today. I'm not gonna really max this car out yet because I wanna see just how fast it actually is compared to like an actual one that I tuned. But let's see. One thing that I don't like about this is that it revs slower than a regular one. That's so mediocre. Turbo though. Look at turbo though. P.S. Driveclub had this car first. You know what sucks though? Like, this could be like the best front-wheel drive hatchback we've ever seen. And I know a hatchback that's better than it's a Volkswagen, and we don't get Volkswagen in this game. It's terrible. It's terrible. To a VTEC turbo though. And again, and then the thing in rev mode is really good. I mean, need a challenger, let's see how fast. To an RCF. Which my Honda's faster than you, mate.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Let's go straight through then.
400 yards, bear right.
90. Isn't that ending well?
Keep right. 400 yards, bear right. Keep right.
In this That's much more power than I knew that was. Lexus RCF. Get him off twisty bits. This was just like a mile short. Top. Oh, but I can always cut. If I'm not careful.
Your destination.
You know what, championship? No. Super hot hatch. Japanese steel. Anything goes. Super hot hatch.
Looking for a pint-sized supercar? Look no further than the Super Hot Hatch Championship.
God, how many events? Thank you. quite got that aspect either. So far, no reports of the barn fight.
400 yards, turn sharp right.
That's not even funny. Oh, shit. happen. Basically driving this thing about every chance I get. And you know what? I don't need to drive all the way now because it just takes too long. Driving this thing out any chance I get. The car itself, 310 horsepower, 2-liter turbo VTEC, getting VTECs in, baby. So far, the only thing that I can commend about this car is that it handles well. It doesn't rev as high as a normal VTEC. Those of you who drive in the EK9 didn't rev that high. I don't think around Outback Highway Circuit it would probably beat the Focus RS. I think it's all-wheel drive and lots more power, so it might not beat that. But what I don't like about it is what doesn't have to do with this car, it must have to do with the car that's not in this game, which is the Volkswagen Golf GTI Clubsport. It's not here. It's just perfect competition, but it's not here. This is stupid. That's better. last draft. It's A5. Back here. I hate that Mercedes, man. Now, those of you joining me, I do actually make, like, if those of you who've been watching the channel, I do what is called a hot lap thing. Basically, I put all my best times that I've done with all the cars that have come out on the hot lap, on my hot lap leaderboard, and I test it out and see which is the fastest. So far, my fastest car on here is the Koenigsegg 121. I haven't driven the Ferrari FWXK yet. I have to get it first. But what I want to see is how this car gets on this track as a whole. Now, I reckon it ranges between like 113, 115. Now, my M2 can do 114. My Focus RS can do 113. Let's see how fast you go, mate. Take a while though. Oh, for heaven's sake. Okay, I should have actually got back on the power then. Faster than the Volvo V60 and S60, but slower than an X5M. As expected. Remember that time. Bet you, though. I bet you EK is actually faster than this. EK is actually faster. I bet you EK is faster than this. If I tune it to the exact same. These are the decks now, actually. If I tune an EK9 Civic Type R, I bet you that it can be faster around the track than that. 565 rank C. I need to do a whole engine swap. Make a rear wheel drive. Let me go ahead and make a rear wheel drive. Give it turbo. Okay, a turbo will do because it is actually. Because the actual thing is a turbo thing. Oh yeah, June. They don't have any spoon sports price. It actually sucks. 93 7-11. Oh dear. 13. I don't have to do for now. I usually just go all the way, but I guess if it's going up to then I gotta just. Now that is a VTEC! Listen to that, ladies and gentlemen. And just, whoa, 9,000 is a grasp. too. Alright, let me cut that. Oh. This current Civic rev that high. Yeah, this is definitely gonna beat it. The grip on this, it's a bit of an understeer there, but there's so much stability. This is much lighter, I can even lift through here and not break. Well, I may not beat it though. 116, come on. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Ah, didn't beat it. Ah, that's my bet. 116, 944. Nearly there. Oh well.
Phone, I should just push send. Digest my words when the clock hits 8 a.m. A PLL switch lanes, lights flash in the street. Pride's left in the dark, no heart, both weak till we meet. Close to our feet, no time for the bed. 3 days, no sleep, you know how we get. Bottles on the ground, love's on the counter. In the beginning, who would've thought we would amount to the people just lost? Look at what we did, baby, it's on me and thoughts that I hear. Hearts on our sleeve,